Federal highway will be closed from U.S. 12 to Community Hall. This is for some road improvements there. Local traffic will be permitted. That's local traffic. But there are two complete shutdowns where culverts are being placed right now. Those are at Lakeshore Drive and just south of Community Hall Road. The recommended detour is right there on your screen. You see it, U.S. 12 to I-94 and Union Pier Road.
Happening today.